Bonjour.
Hello. We are here to present about Romanticism.
Beginning with the late 18th to the mid-19th century, new Romantic attitude began to characterize culture and many artworks in Western civilization. It started as an artistic and intellectual movement that emphasized a revulsion against established values like social order and religion. Romanticism exalted individualism, subjectivism, irrationalism, imagination, emotions, and nature. Emotion over reason and senses over intellect. Since they were in revolt against the orders, they favored the revival of potentially unlimited number of styles, anything that aroused them. It began in Germany and England in the 1770s and had spread throughout Europe by the 1820s. Not long after, its influence had spread overseas to the United States.
The Romanticism movement was focused on imagination, emotion, and freedom by way of subjectivity and individualism. Those artists believed in spontaneity, freedom from boundaries and rules, and living a solitary life which is free from societal boundaries. Imagination was believed to be superior to reason and duty. The artists loved and worshipped nature and were dedicated to examining human personality and moods. Also, the Romantics were inherently curious, investigating on folk cultures, ethnic origins, and the medieval era. They admired the genius and the hero, focusing on one's passion and inner struggle. Anything that is exotic, mysterious, remote, occult, and even satanic were also part of the interest. As a movement, that began as an artistic and intellectual movement which rejected the traditional values of social structure and religion. It encouraged individualism, emotion, and nature. The Romantic techniques were developed to produce associations in the mind of the viewer. These foundations of the Romantic movement were influential in the development of symbolism and later, expressionism and surrealism.
The Romantic movement, from art into literature and philosophy. It emphasizes emotional, spontaneous, and imaginative approaches. And also, it signifies the departure from classical forms and an emphasis on emotional and spiritual themes. Romantics from Classicists. Romantics is different from Classicists mostly in being more comprehensive. Instead of sticking to the ancient subject matter of great nobility of purpose, Romanticists took in the world, both the tangible and the supernatural. They dealt with the present as well as the past and exotic places as much as with the familiar needs.
Among the characteristic attitudes of Romanticism were the following: a deepened appreciation of the beauties of nature, a general exaltation of emotion over reason and of the senses over intellect, a turning in upon the self and a heightened examination of human personality and its mood and mental potentialities, a preoccupation with the genius, the hero, and the exceptional figure in general, and a focus on his passions and inner struggles. Other attitudes are a new view of the artist as a supremely individual creator whose creative spirit is more important than strict adherence to formal rules and traditional procedures. An emphasis upon imagination as a gateway to transcendent experience and spiritual truth. An obsessive interest in folk culture, national and ethnic cultural origins, and the medieval era.
The Hudson River School, from 1835 to 1870. It is the first American school of landscape romanticism painting. Their subjects were romantic spectacles from the Hudson River Valley and upstate New York. Thomas Poe was the first leader of the group. There are German poets and critics, namely August Wilhelm and Friedrich Schlegel. The Schlegel brothers first used the term romanticism. It is to label a wider cultural movement. For them, it was a product of Christianity. Christian culture dealt with the struggle between the heavenly perfection and the human experience of inadequacy and guilt. This sense of struggle and even present dark forces was allegedly present in medieval culture.
The Romantic artists were fascinated by nature, the genius, their passions and inner struggles, their moods, mental potentials, and the heroes. French Romanticism artist. The famous artist in this era is Eugène Delacroix, from 1798 to 1863. He is a French painter and was the leader of the French Romanticism art movement. From Spanish Romanticism artist is Francisco Goya y Lucientes, 1746 to 1828. He is a painter and engraver who is deeply subversive and subjective. He emphasized on the foreground and faded background, and he was a portraitist of royalty and chronicler of history. He made a series of 80 prints that he titled Los Caprichos.
From German Romanticism, the artist was Caspar David Friedrich. He was a 19th century German Romantic landscape painter, generally considered the most important German artist of his generation. His primary interest as an artist was the contemplation of nature, and his often symbolic and anti-classical work seeks to convey a subjective, emotional response to the natural world. British Romanticism artist was William Blake, a painter, engraver, and a poet. He usually sees a white-bearded God peering in through his window or angels perching in trees when he was young and known as a strange person. His obscure work suggests a new version of Christianity.
American Romanticism artist was John Singleton Copley, 1738 to 1815. He made portraits of important figures, men and women of the middle class. His fine style lost its originality when he followed fashion rather than conviction. He specialized in historical narrative schemes for rendering surface textures and capturing emotional immediacy. Other known artists from different countries were Adam from Denmark, Esaias Tegner from Sweden, Angelica Kaufmann, Mary Moser, and John Henry Fuseli from Switzerland.
Other examples of Romanticism art are Death of Marat by Jack Louis David on 1793, Napoleon Bonaparte on Arco Bridge by Gross, 1796-97, Greece on the Ruins of Missolonghi by Eugène Delacroix on 1826, The Passage of St. Gothard by Turner, 1804, Marie de Medici on Pont d'Essai by Theodore Jericot on 1810, and Massacre on Chillos by Delacroix.
Romanticism is an art movement during 18th to 19th century in Europe.
It focused on the intuitive, emotional, and picturesque, a spirit that was felt between human beings and nature.
Romanticism is founded on the assumption that the object of life and art is to grasp all directly, spontaneously, and freely.
Some people, a accounted behind the Romanticism era are
Eugene Delacroix,
Francisco Goya y Descientes,
Caspar David Friedrich,
William Blake,
and John Stengel-Coffey.
Like